Took 11 years, but praise God, she's graduating today.
That in the history of Africa, in Malawi, this is the first time to graduate the master's degree student. For us, the journey has been too long, and it has never been easy in a special way. I would like just to share a little bit of my testimony. I am one of the first students in the house of Africa here in Malawi. We went through so many difficulties for us to be here. In my degree program, I remember when I was about to finish, the president told me you are not graduating. And then he said you will not graduate. It paid me so much when I saw my first group of degree program graduating. And I didn't graduate with them because the president refused me. And it was so painful to me. And I went on the year number 6. It is when I graduated. Later on, I was appointed to be one of the master's students. Myself and Donata would like to thank the president and the principal and all the lectures for their support in our study. God bless you. May God bless us on Africa.